Right. I am back, and as the new stream name suggests, I'm gonna be going for the fishing weight records. That way I can unlock the last fishing rod. So,
can I help you, mister?
I love this song.
Let's start with the biggest, which is
thanks enough.
Located, I think right there. Paddlefish sturgeon. But it needs to be a hard paddlefish sturgeon. Or pallid. Do I have a hard pallid sturgeon? Unlocked here. There we go. Which is where I was earlier, I believe. Or no. That wasn't pallid sturgeon. What did I catch at that lake? I don't think it was pallid sturgeon. That almost sounded very poorly. Alright, let's get the boat. No, that's definitely not the right fish. But those 55 pounds. She's got an RPG. She better do her job. Keep me fish safe from the sharks. Yes, I said sharks. Did she just get killed? You fucking bear. She had an RPG and she lost to a bear. Stop. scaring the fish. What in retard nation just happened? Dog. Go sit over there. Come on, 55-pounder.
Yeah.
44 pounds. 11 short. Getting there. These planes keep spawning out of nowhere. I have a feeling one's gonna crash and kill me. That is nowhere close to what I need. Wonder if you let it bite more, that changes the weight.
Huh.
Go get the meat for me, boy. Damn it. Dog, you better do your damn job.
Look out!
punch my fucking dog.
Gotcha!
Please, did you see this dog? This guy punched my dog. Nice shit gun.
Gotta keep an eye out.
What am I gonna catch?
They come near me, they're as good as dead. We'd all starve if it was up to the call. I don't know how to hunt your own food.
Jesus Christ, I'm bad!
Damn Peggy's are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. Never thought this game would be so much use.
I think my dog's getting jealous that her dog is actually able to follow their owner. Come on, I've caught 54.5 pounders. Come right to me, quick. Huh. 50 on the dot. That's fairly impressive, if I do say so myself. Yeah, buddy, beat the record. Hold. All right, that fish is done. Pallid sturgeon. No more do I need to fish you. Lake trout. I guess I'll start with you. So, put a mark. Get in the old boat. Get down. Paddlefish sturgeon. This is pallid sturgeon.
Damn beautiful country.
He's all pissed. I apologize, sir. Pallid sturgeon.
Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. Well, hey there.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, now this is the one I think I have to get up to 112 pounds on.
Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish.
This is the big fish.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson.
Dog,
if you're interested.
Just sit over there.
Come on. Come on to the dinner.
Actually, you could sit next to him for all I care.
I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Shame we're shooting it all this year. Come on. Come on, little critter.
There. I'll sit next to Bill Nye, the fishing guy. He'll be happy.
I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah.
Come here.
Shooting it all this yet. Come on.
Damn.
Come on, little critter. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Game was eating it all this year.
It's a lot easier to fish when you're on a boat.
Come on, little critter. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Beautiful country.
Rainbow trout.
Oh, yeah.
What are you doing in this neck of woods?
Come on. Come on, little critter.
I'm here for paddle
thing to take a load off my mind.
A really big one at that.
Damn beautiful country.
Don't mind the fact I'm pulling out 100 plus pound fishes like they're nothing.
Come on. Come on, little critter.
Another 109.
Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. Come on. Come
Boy,
on,
you're not
critter.
Even fishing. You're not even fishing, you're talking like you are.
I need to fish. The kind of thing that take a load off my mind.
I'm gonna throw a damn rock at you.
Something's out there.
Yep, it's a gorilla.
Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. Come on.
I'm back to shoot
Come on, little
critter.
I need a kid. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Oh yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit.
Yep.
Where'd that come from?
You know exactly where it came from.
Come on. Come on, little critter. Well,
do me a favor and shut up.
Got a moment? You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for.
I'm about to just the way
I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up.
Don't even need to buy bait. Think about that. You don't even need to buy fishing bait.
We have to be careful. The Peggy's have got themselves heavy machine guns. Most things that are broken can be fixed. People waste too much. Don't let the Peggy get your dog.
Oh, 0.11 off. That is bad.
Watch your dog around the pennies. People who can live off the land don't need to dig holes in the ground to survive.
Aw, game, what are you doing to me?
I like your dog. I like your dog.
I think I have to worry about you more than the Peggy's. Rather catch a 90 pounder than 111.89. It's like half people. I'd rather get third place. Away. How am I supposed to beat records?
Watch your dog around the Peggy.
That's where I'm supposed to trout.
How could anyone come to this beautiful place and hide underground like squirrels?
I don't think squirrels hide underground. Underground like squirrels.
I like your dog. Don't let the Peggy get your dog.
It's a bigger sturgeon than most.
Watch your dog around the Peggy's.
That's right, but at the same time, I hate that I was right. Because it was technically bigger than most, but it was not bigger than all.
pretty tough.
Oh, did she beach her, she did.
That's a good dog.
Lols. Sucks to suck.
I like your dog.
Can you quit fantasizing about my dog? That'd be great.
Don't let the Peggies get your dog.
I'm about to fucking shoot this guy.
The Peggies are like a terrible wildfire. Everything they touch dies. I need to do that. What's the kind of thing that takes a load out of my mind?
For a second, I thought they said 114. I was like, yes! Finally!
Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. I need you to act. Just the kind of thing to take a...
I need you to shut up. I don't even want to catch all these damn things.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested.
Nope. No, thank you.
Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Can't be eating it all this year. I need it. Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this yet. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
Oh, that was the one. It was.
Come on, little critter.
I blame you, Boomer.
Country. Oh, yeah. Same, we're shooting at all this shit. I needed this.
What are you doing, dog?
Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
What are you doing?
Come on, little critter. Beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this yet.
108.
I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame it all this year.
3 pounds short.
I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this yet.
Not letting you break the line this time.
That's the kind of thing to take a load off your mind. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. telling you. Game was eating it all this year. I need it.
Just 99. That is not even worth catching.
Come on. Come on, little critter.
He almost hit my dog.
I need this. It's the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on. Come on, little critter.
What in the actual fuck is that bot doing?
I need it. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
Come on, fish.
Come on. Come on, little kid. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Shame we're shooting at all this shit. I needed this. Just the kind of thing to take a load off my mind. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Damn, we're shooting it all the time.
1-0-9.
Just the kind of thing that takes a load off my mind. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country.
Alright, those are big fish.
Shame we're shooting at all this yet.
Come on.
Put a gun in my hand, and I transform into something fierce.
You've got the look of a practiced fisher. It's like the honest gambler says.
Like the honest gambler says, go fish. I don't think that's what the honest gambler says.
That's a good dog. Damn beautiful country. Oh yeah. Game was shooting at all the shit. I needed this. This is the kind of thing that happens in the rest of the mind.
At least it doesn't happen often.
Come on. Come on, little critter. Damn beautiful country. Oh, yeah. Game we're shooting at all this shit. That's the kind of thing to take a load off my mind.
That it's technically higher than what it should be.
Food grade it.
Let's fast travel back and see if either of those two captured or counted. Technically, both should, so I should have two done. Nice. So those are on 0 out pounds. That's good. Alright, let's see. Anyone who is watching, I apologize, but I'll be back in after a bathroom break. So I'm stopping the stream again.